Hey, what's up? It's Anthony Iannotti, and welcome to downtown Toronto at the Polson Pier for the event of the summer, Summer of Love. UT events, and we're here at the Hey, what's up? It's Anthony Iannotti. Once again, I'm here at Summer of Love, and it's crazy in here. There's everything. There's freaking rock climbing, beach volleyball, beach soccer inside the stadium. You got human foosball, you got the jumping courts, everything. Summer of Love is sick. I'm all about the competitions today. It's Anthony and I, we're here at the soccer field. I'm gonna score. This is the last thing I do. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. Oh, UT events, bitches! That tonight's gonna be a good night. All right, boys. Now this is gonna be a friendly bet, okay, between you two. The loser, okay, gets to bang the other one's girlfriend. That's how it works, okay? All right, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, his girlfriend's getting banged tonight. His girlfriend's getting banged. Hey, what's up, everyone? Sorry, guys, you don't have press. I'm sorry. How you doing?
Good, you?
Pretty good, pretty good. What's your name?
Alona.
Are you going to be alone tonight?
No.
Just kidding. What's your name?
Marina.
Rena?
Marina.
Oh, Blake. Marineland.
Yes, Blake Marineland.
That's pretty hot. What brings you here tonight?
I don't know. I like to have fun.
Yeah?
Hi.
I'm Caitlin.
Okay, then that's very exciting. Did you guys just meet each other tonight?
No.
No, we met each other in high school.
Yeah. Really? And are you two dating right now?
Yes, we just
met. Because this is the summer of love. It is just the, you know, you two are bringing life to this party.
And it is.
Now what we're doing is we're gonna walk around and find the hottest chicks in the club and give them some VIP passes. But we're gonna see what they're willing to do to get the passes.
Hello.
We need to know what you're willing to do to get a VIP pass.
What do you want me to do to get a VIP pass?
Just give me a hug. That's all you have to do. That's it.
Okay.
Yeah, let's see that. Oh, Jesus, Asian bum. Oh. Okay.
On your UT.
I need a VIP pass. Should we give him one?
I think we should. If he's
promote the
fun. Let's do it. Let's do it. It's gonna be a good night.
How you doing? Bring the camera over to the table. This camera right here is gonna film every single one of you right now.
Yo, it's fucking live, man. Insane.
I got a feeling.
This right here is UT Events, baby. Woo! the events videos. How you doing?
Good, you?
I'm awesome. There's so many girls here. Not enough time to deal with all of them. Anyways, what do you think of the club tonight? How are you liking it?
Fucking sick. So sick. So sick.
Have you got any girls' phone numbers?
So many. So many fucking girls. You don't even understand.
Is it true that the closest you've been to a vagina was when your mom was giving birth to you?
No. 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 Besides that, was sex.
With which hand? Your right one or your left one? All right, well, in that case, I'm going to props your left one, your left one, your left one. All right, buddy, good luck tonight. And remember, only you can prevent forest fires.